Ah, okay. Okay, guys. This may look like another game that came to PS4 a long time ago called BT. Well, there was this game called BT. And story simple, Konami decided not to continue with the story. It was supposed to be another Silent Hill, but they decided not to do it. They decided to instead focus on gambling machines. So there goes my hopes for another Castlevania game. Anyway, I'm not here to talk about that. I'm here to play this. I know it has been a long time since this game was released, but this is for PC, and I will be playing on PC. And I always wanted to play it since I don't have a PlayStation 4 right now. So, let's just try it. Madre Santa, let's get into it. Out of the sudden, actually, the game looks pretty nice, even though it was made in the Unity engine. Okay. Beautiful light. Pictures, 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 photos. Locked, of course. Somebody has been smoking for a while. Watch out, the gap in the door is a separate reality. The only me is me. Are you sure the only you is you? I am pretty sure about that. It has been a long time since I actually watched this, so I don't remember most of the stuff that happens. Hello? I'm hearing somebody here. Hello? Okay. I used to be scared of them when I was a kid. What happened to this light? Where should I go now? No. Okay, I keep hearing steps as if somebody's walking. Barefoot. English. So far, nothing is happening. Nothing that will kill me. Was not expecting that. And there you go, that's the demo. Hooray! It's called Punity. This board is for personal, not a profit project, and it's intended for educational purposes. Please don't sue me, Konami. I don't worry, they don't care about video games anymore. Alright. Thank you guys for watching. This was Punity. Short demo, I was not expecting that, but my gosh, that last part was, it got me really good. Maldita sea. All right, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Adios.